2. Crystal Springs, we pick it up in the first quarter. Crystal Springs, Tarante Johnson takes a direct snap but gets stuffed by the Velma Jackson defense. There you go, Falcons. They've got a new coach over there, too. Very next play, Kadarius Williams gets payback. He hits Ricardo Archie on a 20-yard touchdown pass. Extra point, no good. Tigers lead 6-0. Now, the Falcons, they decide to get in on the scoring. And Tavius Wills runs around the right end for a 24-yard touchdown. Yes. Score tied 6-6 at that point. Velma Jackson, they would win this one 33-6 over Crystal Springs.